Y'all boys. It's your one and only Sauce Money B. Brian NB Bryce. The channel is now called Broovy Club Gaming. Cause you know we a family now. We a brand now. You feel me? So what we doing with this video is I'm going to teach you guys how to create a Zion Williamson like my player build for your my player in this prelude. Of course, when the game come out, I'm finna go crazy and give you guys three different builds. But in this video, I'm just finna give y'all boys. Only one build. You feel me? I'm gonna give y'all boys one build, and you know, we finna go crazy. I'm finna upload dumb build videos for you guys this week. And of course, I'm gonna go crazy when the game actually come out. So, skill breakdown. So, the first thing you guys do is put your position as a power forward. So, now we finna continue. For the skill breakdown that I want you guys to choose to start off this Zion build is the, the defense and finishing. The defending and the finishing right here. So we have the defense slash rebounding slash finishing. The reason why I say this is because Zion is he's a beast, you feel me, in the paint. He is a beast in the paint. Of course, Zion be shooing threes here and there. But you know, I got other builds for y'all boys when the game come out. But we're gonna just focus on strictly what he really does well, and that's, you know, being in the paint and playing defense, you feel me, like blocking shots and grabbing rebounds. That's what he do. He grab rebounds, he block shots, and he scored pretty good in the paint. So this is the skill breakdown we're gonna go with to start off the Zion build. Honestly, you guys can go with this one, but you know, Zion, he's pretty strong, so you guys can actually go with the balance. But then at the same time, you feel me, at the same time, your strength is gonna go up anyways, right? When we put up your strength gonna go up anyways when we put up his weight. So I think you guys should go with the agility and vertical, because in NBA 2K20, his vertical was a 99. We know Zion Williamson can get up there. Like, he's a freak of nature. I'm not gonna lie. This dude be like, what's his? I forgot his original weight. His original weight is 284 pounds. I don't know if he's still 284 pounds now, but I heard he like 6'6", bro. 6'6 at 284 pounds. That does not sound healthy, but he makes it work. And this guy be getting up there. So it's like, this guy's a freak of nature. So your strength is definitely going to go up there. Yeah, I don't even think we can go to 284 at 6'6". So once we get to choosing a body type, we're just going to max out the weight till it's max. And the strength should be up there. So y'all don't have to worry about the strength. But the vertical, this guy had a 99 vertical, and we know this guy get up there. So it makes sense to go with the vertical and the agility physical profile. So now we continue to setting your potential for the close shot. Of course, for close shot, we're going to max it out. For driving layup, we're going to max it out to 77. Driving dunk maxed out. Standing dunk maxed out. And we're not going to max out post hook. We're going all the way up to 68. So that gives us 25 finishing badge upgrades, which is really good. And for the shooting, we do not touch anything on the shooting. Pass accuracy, we don't touch it. Ball handle all the way up to 61. Post moves all the way up to 72. And that gives us 7 playmaking badge upgrades. Now this is where we go crazy. For the defensive slash rebounding, we're going all the way up to 79. Perimeter defense maxed out to 69. Lateral quickness maxed out to 68. Steal, we go up to 51. Blocking maxed out, offensive rebounding maxed out, and defensive rebounding maxed out. And that gives us 22 defensive slash rebounding badge upgrades. So basically, yeah, you gonna be yo, y'all boys gonna be savage. Y'all boys gonna be savage, bro. And the thing is that yo, this build right here, I don't know, I might make this build for fun for myself. You feel me? Like, that driving dunk is at an 88, right? And then, like, you could rebound the ball like crazy. Well, actually, I think if we put our weight, our height down, The rebounding might go down, and the blocking gonna go down too. So yeah, that's gonna happen. But yo, this player right here is gonna be crazy. I'm not gonna lie. This player is gonna be crazy, y'all boys. This player about to be live. You feel me? So anyways, body shape. Y'all could do whatever y'all want with the body shape. Zion, he is pretty built, so we're gonna go with the built body shape. So like I said, his height is 6'6". Oh, we can't even go to 6'6". Yeah, we can't even go to 6'6" as a power forward. We only can go to 6'7". So your ball handling gets way better, but your rebounding takes an effect. Your block takes an effect. Perimeter defense get better. Your interior defense take an effect. Your driving dunk is crazy. You feel me? Your standing dunk is still pretty good. Driving layup gets way better. And then your acceleration, your speed go up. And look at that vertical. 94 vertical. So the weight. Zion is actually a unique player build. I'm not even gonna lie to y'all boys. Somebody created this thing in the lab, y'all boys. Somebody had NBA 2K20. You feel me? And I don't know. He's a lab made basketball player. I'm not even gonna lie to you. Like, look at this. This is some shit you do in 2K. 6'7", so you can have the speed, vertical, acceleration, and then you max out the weight to get your strength and then your interior defense up there, and then your vertical is not even affected. Come on, man. Y'all telling me Zion Williamson is not a creative player? This guy is a real life creative player. I'm not even gonna lie to y'all. But anyways, y'all max out the weight to 275. Look at what happened to your strength. It's at a 76. It's not the same strength as Zion in the game. I think his strength is 80 something. But you know, once you get that 99 overall, that's a +4. Hopefully they have the Gatorade boost in the game. So 76 plus 8, that's like an 84 strength. But then again, when we put up the wingspan, the strength is gonna go down. So it's whatever. But anyways, this interior defense go back up. Your driving layup do take an effect, which is a 77, and that's still pretty good. Look at the driving dunk, a 91 driving dunk. This player right here is crazy. So with the wingspan, his wingspan is 82 inches. So your strength do go up to a 77, right? But you know, your driving dunk do take an effect, your block take an effect, but we're not gonna do that. It's either y'all keep the wingspan at 84 and you guys will get Zion Williamson as the number one option when it shows shades of. Or let me try something out. Let me see if I can max it out. If I can max it out and still get Zion Williamson, that would be crazy. Because look at the stats, bro. Your strength do go down, but look at the stats. Your rebounding go back up. Your block go back up. Your ball handle do go down, but it's whatever. Standing dunk, driving dunk, close shot. Yo, all of that is going to be insane, bro. So I personally don't think they're going to give you the Zion Williamson. But let's check it out. Let's see. Let's see if they give it to us. And they still give it to us. Let's go. So it shows shades of Zion Williamson. You have built a slashing four. There you guys have it. This build right here is OP. So far, I did like 3 build videos. This one right here is the most OP. I'm not going to lie. I feel like playing right now. I told y'all boys I wasn't going to do gameplay or like get into the badges and all that. But I'm not going to lie. I think I'm going to make this build for fun for myself. I'm going to play tonight and stuff like that. So I'm not going to lie. This build right here is crazy. It's fire. Thank you guys for watching. Please like, comment, subscribe. Let me know which player you guys want me to do next. Like I say in all my videos, I want y'all boys to tap in, read a book, do push-ups, you know, self-improve, tap in spiritually, tap into the streets. You feel me? People don't want you outside. They don't want you tapping into the streets. Tap into the streets, guys. Get in nature. Talk to your neighbors and shit like that. You feel me? Like, tap in, bro. Just tap in. No more staying locked in. Y'all boys being y'all meat, watching porn every day. Like, stop that. Y'all boys playing video games every day. There's nothing wrong with playing video games, like, all the time, but, like, you let it consume most of the day. Stop that. You feel me? Like, stop. Stop and start tapping in. Start caring for yourself. Just tap in, please. You feel me? Tap in, no tap out. That's the motto now. Tap in, no tap out. Anyways, y'all boys, Groovy Club, I'm signing out. Groovy Gang! Groovy.